realise that they deserved before the break. And it was all down to another moment of inspiration from Weiss, who skipped past two defenders before beating Salvatore Sirigu.